Hi there, my name is Mike Raven, and I want to tell you something about the blues. It won't be much, because I'm no real expert, but I just want to give you a general idea of what it's all about. Of course, the blues are really as old as the Negro folk of America, but the standard 12-bar form, with its typical A-A-B rhyme scheme, seems to be comparatively recent. Moreover, since the first blues recordings were only made in the 1920s, it's difficult to find many examples of the older and freer forms on record, but this Leve Camp Moan, cut by Texas Alexander in August 1927, does give you something of that older and freer feeling. By the way, the extremely successful guitar accompaniment is by a great blues figure in his own right, Lonnie Johnson.
They kill me a murder. I haven't harmed a man. No, they kill me a murder. I haven't harmed a man. Oh, they have killed me a murder. I haven't harmed a man. I can't write my name. Lord, they'll kill me a fortune. I can't write my name. I went all around that whole career. I couldn't find a mule with his shoulder there. Lord, I couldn't find a mule with his shoulder well. I worked so long and I worked so bad. I couldn't find a mule with his shoulder well. Like morning bell. Lord, she wears up the country, yeah, but she's on my mind. Well, she wears up the country, but she's on my mind. Oh, if she don't come on the big boat, she better not land. Lord, if she don't come on the big boat, big boat, I mean she better not land. Lord, if she don't come on the big boat, I mean she better not land.
In my personal opinion, the most important figure in the early recorded blues was without doubt Blind Lemon Jefferson. It's true that he may have been a somewhat less than desirable character, but then aren't we all? But he was a blues artist of the first magnitude. The one of Blind Lemon's records that I want to play for you is Matchbox Blues, and this for two reasons. One, because I believe that Blind Lemon's guitar work on this disc is amongst the finest ever recorded, and secondly, because Matchbox seems to be one of those archetypal and indestructible tunes that live on forever. Let's face it, even the Beatles have had a go at it.
Up on to the river, I'm gonna walk down by the sea. I'm going to river, walk down by the sea. I caught those tadpoles and minnows arguing over me. 10 years one end where a matchbox hold my soul. I stand here one end where a matchbox hold my soul. I ain't got so many matches, but I got so far to go. Lord, mama, who may your manager be? Hey, mama, who may your manager be? We got so many questions, can't you make arrangements for me? The girl across town, she crochet all the time. I got a girl across town, crochet all the time. Baby, if you don't quit crocheting, you're gonna lose your mind. I wouldn't mind marrying, but I can't stand settling down. I don't mind marrying, but Lord, settling down. I'm gonna act like a preacher so I can ride from town to town. I'm leaving town. Time won't make me stay. I leave in town, yeah, crying won't make me see. Baby, the more you cry, the further you drive me away.
The two preceding discs were, of course, solo songs, but there were other forms of country music becoming popular at the same time that they were recorded. In 1927, the Memphis Jug Band was formed, and the cheerful sounds that they made soon became immensely popular. Among the many jug bands that emerged, one of the most illustrious was Gus Cannon's Jug Stompers, and here they are with another tune that has survived to the present day, Walk Right In.
Walk right in, then right down, and baby, let your mind roll on. Hey, walk right in. They don't know why, but daddy, you mean things too long. Not everybody's talking about that evil way to walk. Neither want to do the mind. Hey, walk right in. Head right down, and daddy, let your mind roll on. Hey, walk right in. And baby, let your mind roll on. Hey, walk party, yeah, a little while. But daddy, you need to stay too long. Cause everybody's talking about that easy way to walk. He wanna lose the mind. Hey, walk party, and tie it down. And daddy, let your mind roll on. Mm-hmm.
Some bluesmen have had such an influence on their fellows that they stand out like musical giants. And amongst them, I feel that there's one man who truly bore the stamp of genius, and I mean Robert Johnson. In five absolutely outstanding recording sessions in November 36 and June 37, he recorded 29 sides, almost every one of which was a masterpiece. Perhaps this record of From 4 Till Late will give you some idea of his quality. The melody, by the way, is yet another of those tunes that seems to keep cropping up over and over again.
From 4 till late, I was wringing my hands and crying. From 4 till late, I was wringing my hands and crying. I believe to my soul that your daddy's gold bound. From Memphis to Norfolk is a 36-hour ride. From Memphis to Norfolk is a 36-hour ride. Amen, it's like a prisoner. And he's never satisfied. A woman is like a dresser. Some man always running through his drawer. A woman is like a dresser. Some man's always running through his drawer. It costs so many men when apron overhaul. From 4 till late, she gives a no good bunch and clown. From 4 till late, she gives a no good bunch and clown. Now she won't do nothing but tear a good man reputation down. When I leave this town, I'm gonna bid you farewell. When I leave this town, I'm gonna bid you farewell. And when I return again, you'll have a great long story to tell.
So far, you've heard nothing on this record that didn't stem from the country musical tradition. But in fact, the earliest blues recordings were of the so-called classic or city blues that had strong jazz connections and were usually performed by a female singer accompanied either by a small band or a solo piano. In fact, we haven't played any piano music yet at all, so here's an example of old-time city blues. The tune is Cow Cow Blues, which in fact was made popular in the 20s by Charlie Davenport, who even got his nickname from it. But here it's played by an artist of the same generation who's managed to survive right down to the present day. Speckled Red, or to give him his true name, Rufus Perriman.
Thank you. why you treat me so mean? Treat me like a strange man you ain't never seen.
The great female singers of the classic period, few are left alive now, but one of them, Victoria Spivey, is not only alive but still recording. She frequently, as here, accompanies herself on the ukulele, and much of her material, which she usually writes herself, refers to her own life and hard times, as in this blues, where she tells you all about her low friends.
Got some dirty low-down friends, can't get them off of my mind. Got some dirty low-down friends, can't get them off of my mind. They either think I'm crazy, or they sure must think I'm blind. Don't see them until they're looking for a good free drink. Never see them until they're looking for a good free drink. Some people are so dumb, they never take time to think. So much to me. Yeah, the man I love, he meant so much to me. Because my dirty low-down friends just wouldn't let me be. He left me.
Huddy Ledbetter, or Leadbelly as he's always known to his thousands of devoted fans, was really an all-round folk musician who sang the blues rather than true bluesman. He was a dynamic and indeed, as his criminal record proved, violent personality who might perhaps be truly said to have been his own worst enemy. But from the mid-30s, under the guidance of John A. Lomax, he grew steadily in musical stature until now, nearly 20 years after his death, he's a legend. And here, to give you a taste of quality, is Leadbelly with his own distinctive version of the well-known C.C. Rider Blues.
Hey, 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 hey. was looking right at her when the sun went down low. Looking right at her when the sun went down. Looking right at her when the sun went down. Hey, 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 hey. She was standing in the kitchen in her morning gown, standing in the kitchen in her morning gown, standing in the kitchen in her morning gown. Hey, 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 let me be your sidetrack, tell your main line come, be your sidetrack, tell your main line come. Be your sidetrack, tell your main line come. Hey, 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 hey.
I suppose some people would say that our next artist, Big Bill Brunsey, was in the same class as Leadbelly. But Brunsey really had two distinct musical careers. The first was in the 30s, when he made many fine commercial blues records, which I for one think are absolutely great. And then, in the 50s, he was magnificently reborn as Big Bill the folk singer. Many people find this latter reincarnation the more acceptable, but I'm afraid I don't. So let's compromise by playing a later recording of Big Bill's, but in true blues style. It's called Willie May.
I got a gal named Willie May, and she lives in the Lolo land. I got a gal named Willie May, and she lives in the Lolo land. Now, we are down, that woman out of class stole her from me. All my life, Willie May, you know I'm had to roam. All my life, Willie May, you know I had to roam. Now, just on account of me breaking up one poor man. Willie May, Willie May, Willie May, don't you hear Bill calling you? Not if I don't get my Willie May, there's no other woman. When I get a thinking about Willie May, cold chill creeps up and down my spine. When I get a thing about Willie May, cold chill creeps up and down my spine. Now, sometimes I wished I was dead. Willie May knew I'm afraid of that. I'm gonna leave him, baby, and I'm going on down the line. I'm gonna leave him, Willie May, and I'm going on down the line. You know I don't do nothing. nothing here. Willie made a grieving cry. You know I don't